made my choice, Addy. I'm calling her the Jackdaw. A sly bird I loved as a child back in Swansea.
A dark little creature, no?
Did it rub you wrong when I took this brig as mine own?
It was the sort of rub I have learned to endure, sailing among faces of such fairness.
It's true. Most of these men wouldn't accept you as a captain. So what fair role would complement such unfairness?
I'll be your quartermaster. Nothing less.
All right. And as quartermaster, have you any immediate counsel for this Tyro captain?
Rest and repast would do us good before Nassau. Water for drinking. Hunting for food and repairs.
Well reasoned, sir. Hunting, it shall be. We'll find a decent place to drop anchor. Despite a few items in the hold earlier. Powder and a few pistols. I think I'll fashion a second holster if I can.
It's a good start.
One you find laughable.
Could we talk a moment about the condition of the ship?
What's the trouble?
I had a walk about the gun deck this morning and couldn't stand for what I saw. A clutter of linstocks heaped like tinder. And one with a slow match, still burning.
Christ.
And just nearby, two barrels of gunpowder, closer than man and wife. Fit to explode at the touch of a spark.
We'll stow ours good and proper.
As for the cannons, they might as well be tossed. Clogged touch holes in need of scraping, corrosion on the bodies, barrel swabs as naked as knives, and breech ropes so rotted, I could use them for knitting yarn. The short of it is, we need good equipment kept in fine condition. But we cannot win every battle with snares and shouts. So worry about your own armaments when it suits you. But don't forget about your jackdaw as well.
No, indeed. We'll make it a point to keep this ship and its crew in fine condition.
Captain has the helm.
Loose and catch the wind! Loose all, let's move!
Clues down, man your sheets!
Thank you.
Reef in all top.
All weather there, Captain.
All sails, he'll take it.
Come on, you slugs, man those sheets.
We're sailing straight for land, sir!
The sea!
This is more like it.
Ahoy, Captain. Find what you need.
My needs and wants are oceans apart, mate. But I did fashion myself a new holster. All I need now is a pistol to lie in it.
Here. Yeah. Taken from the hold, just as he said.
A little more than a blowpipe. But it'll do. So, are we rested? Or should we idle a while longer?
Best way anchor. I think the crew is itching to reach civilization.
You'll find no civilization in Nassau. But it's a fine place to be merry all the same.
Captain Queernabs, tell me I'm under arrest.
Tell me!
Them your breads.
Fly away, boyo! Back to your master!
Aye. We was privateers together before the wars ended. I'll see you ashore.
Thank you.
or you make you.
Turn, I would fain be garnished a fitter stock.
My God, you're a sight for salty eyes. Come you in and have a drink.
Morning, all.
I can't wait. Who's this?
Adewale.
The Jackdaw's quartermaster.
Jackdaw. You named your brig after a poxy bird.
Ade, these lads are the better part of our growing confederacy here. Ed Thatch, Ben Hornigold, James Kidd.
You let him carry a pistol, do you?
Peace, Ben.
Ade saved my life. And now we're looking to find a crew to fill out the rest of my ship.
Well, there's scores of capable men abound. But use caution. A shipload of the King's sailors showed up before night back, causing trouble and knocking about like they own the place.
Right. I'll see who I can muster.
Send any men you find to the Jackdaw. I'll put them to work.
Cheers, Ade.
I only trade with ship captains. I only trade with ship captains.
You are a known pirate, and justice will be done. Ease to your bloody orders.
Thanks. Kenway, isn't it? I'm with you.
Murdered.
the moment, Squire.
You have the wrong man! Why do you hunt? Captain Kenway, just in time. I'll see you back aboard.
You want to start serving with 50 passes, Tar?
Damn, I may pulled me from the deep there, Captain. Jack thanks you hearty.
Captain Kenway, come fast! The soldiers have kept a man in irons. They mean to hang him.
This pirate bears the blood of many innocents on his hands. His Majesty's honorable representative. Majesties, honorable representative.
We are safe.
Captain Kenway,
Bless your timely breeches, Kenway. Now you'll want to sail somewhere rich with plunder.
Have you heard of a place called the Observatory?
Aye. It's an old legend, like El Dorado or the Fountain of Youth.
What have you heard?
It's meant to be a temple or a tomb, hiding a treasure of some kind.
That's it. You see here.
Oh, rot. It's fairy stories you prefer to gold, is it?
It's worth more than gold, Thatch. 10,000 times above what we could pull off any Spanish ship.
Robbing the king to pay his paupers is how we earn our keep here, lad. It ain't a fortune. It's a fantasy.
Captain has the helm. Damn these eyes!
She's got...
Awaiting orders!
Fire!
Look, Captain, the wrong place, stop there! Knocking him up, sir!
Leave a deal of their legs! What will hold?
Fix that.
Drag them to their doom!
Ah!
the materials required to make the ship stronger, sir. We're going to hit them!
Guard you with them!
Get the mains free!
Lay aloft and loose mains!
As much sail as you can!
Unfurl aloft! Man your sheets!
To larboard, sir! Human flotsam!
Brace yourself!
You'll be freely!
Half sails!
All sails! She'll take it!
Oh,
Aloft, lads! Check those royals!
Kenway.
Not a bad-looking tinderbox you got there.
You sound a bit green, horny gold. Is it envy? Is mine bigger than yours?
No, I reckon it's this Jamaican funk. I prefer the Spanish stuff. So, you've got yourself a fancy brig now. Fine. Well, I'm gonna teach you how to sail all right. And how to take a prize the proper way. Thatch, we'll catch you up at the old fishing village.
Aye.
Where's your helmsman, Kenway?
I take pride in piloting my own ships, Ben. Keeps me alert.
Let's make some headway, shall we?
I've no need for schooling. How many prizes did we take together as privateers?
There's a chasm of difference between joining a raid and captaining one. We're looking out for merchants, boys! Them that's fat with cargo! Find us a schooner with that spyglass, Kenway. You'll get yourself a glimpse of what sort of cargo they're shipping and a general idea of their toughness. Are you trifling with me, lad? Take out your spyglass.
There's a prize worth taking.
Good! Take us in close. After you subdue a prize, project authority. Demand respect that you would never give yourself. This weaves a spell over soft minds. For your victims must always have in the back of their minds the uneasy idea that you could snap at any moment and unseam them from prick to sternum. Fire what cannons you will, and land a few strikes if you must. But for God's sake, don't sink. It's no fun fishing cargo out of the sea. Although it can be done.
Brace yourself,
ready to fire, sir!
Fire! On your mark, Captain! Keep off of those men!
She's disabled now and taking on a decent amount of water. So keep your cannons quiet. Take care not to sink her. Lay up alongside her.
Hey, mortal!
Thank you.
Que tengo un buen día, señor. I am Captain Hornigold, and this is my crew. We're sailors like yourselves, but quite unlike in our purpose. For we intend to take all that you own. Yet no harm shall befall any man so long as he remains at ease. Is that clear?
No me mate, señor. Tengo familia. Se lo suplico.
Anyone speak English? Inglés?
Little bit.
Tell your friends we're stealing your goods, and we won't hurt nobody if everyone stays as still as a sandbar. You got that?
Please do repeat.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Lock him in the hold and take everything that isn't nailed down. Sell this cargo and fix up your jackdaw with a few more trinkets.
Sod it, you. I'm looking for a prize that'll set me up for life. I'll be king of the West Indies, then.
We came to Nassau to get away from the likes of kings.
Well, I'll be a man of property and promise anyway.
Jesus, let that dream go, lad. Nassau is the place to be, not England.
Do you ever dream of the big score? A ship so full of gold and silver, just split it and sail home.
Sure, but it's only a dream. Every man hopes to find a dozen chests of gold with no owners. They're as rare as an honest king.
Oh, Doomy Johnny Bogue, the packet is a-rolling. Doomy Johnny Bogue, do. Oh, Doomy Johnny Bogue, we're pulling all together. Doomy Johnny Bogue, do. Do me Johnny Poker, do. Oh, do me Johnny Poker, and soon we'll be in London town. Do me Johnny Poker, do. Oh, do me Johnny Poker, come rock and roll me over. Do me Johnny Poker, do.
Thank you.
They have looted some goods useful.
Give me some speed!
Sun's out! Let's get moving!
Cruise down!
¿Puedo ayudarlo con algo?
Bad take today. Keep this up and Nassau will be the first city where men and women may live as God made them. Easy and free. All it takes is a few drops of blood, sweat, and a swatch of cloth.
We fly no colors out here. Praise the lack of them. So let the black flag signal nothing but your allegiance to man's natural freedoms. This one's yours. Light proud.
I will.
Hand over the docket I lend you. If we're to keep our republic afloat, we'll need guns as well as gold.
That means attacking the navy.
So long as they're flying King Philip's colors, we'll not offend our own monarch. As you've likely seen, the number of merchants roving these waters is 70 the number of military ships.
Aye, easy purchase, but in small doses.
Right. So to lure the navy out of hiding, it's best to cause a bit of mischief.
Catch a few small fish to attract the big ones.
That's right. So plunder and pillage as you see fit, Captain Kenway.
Military class brig on the horizon.
Good eye, man. Are you ready for this, Kenway? She won't go down without an honest fight.
Who's up for taking that brig, lads? Sound guy! That's a sound they like to hear. Tight to corners. All hands up.
Careful around the main. There is likely to ram you as far as broadside.
Let's test those powder.
Shall we? Fine. Good thinking.
Cannon ready!
We're bound to the ship, can we? Stay tight to her!
Fire! Let's hit the star!
On your mark, Captain!
Fire!
Fire!
That one needs some damage!
taking your man, Captain.
Fire!
Don't expose. Make him pay, Captain.
¿En qué le puedo ayudar? Creo que ha sido un buen trato. Hasta otra.
Captain has the helm.
Loose main sails! Stands out! Let's get moving!
Aloft, lads! Check those royals!
I would say the danger has passed.
Are the hooks tight?
Ahoy! All hands!
We're ready, sir!
Fire!
Incoming six! Yeah!
Making our way!
We're shot there!
Bryce!
We're gonna hit them!
Fire!
Ready to fire, sir!
Fire!
More sail! All sail! Grappling hooks away! Let's do the prize!
Thank you.
Cancel that dock, my trunks!
¿Puedo ayudarlo en algo? Estupendo, tenga un buen día.
Captain has the helm.
Get the mains free. Crowd on every inch of sail.
Loose tops and royals. I think we're clear, sir.
As you've likely seen, the number of merchants...